Hello, and welcome to the course Computational Modeling of Neuronal Plasticity. I am Florence Kleberg, and in this course I will teach you how to create a program in Python that simulates a simple model of a neuron. You will learn about the different types of neuronal plasticity and how they affect the activity of a neuron. For this course, I assume that you are familiar with the basics of programming in Python and understand the fundamental properties of neurons. Then, let's start the course. Happy coding and happy learning.